The method used for rail joins is determined by the type properties of the continuous rail, but you can override the join method for a specific join if required. Move the cursor over the handrail and press Tab until the continuous rail is highlighted, then click to select it. The pin icon indicates that no rail instance or railing system type changes have been made to the selected rail. In this example, you want to override a rail join on the extension for the handrail. On the continuous rail panel, click Edit Rail. On the Tools panel, click Edit Path, and on the Joins panel, click Edit Rail Joins. As you move the cursor along the rail path, a box displays around each join. Click to select the join you want to modify. An X indicates that the join is selected. On the Joins panel, select Fillet for the type of join and enter a value for the radius. You can modify the radius as needed to get the desired effect. On the Mode panel, click Finish twice to exit Rail Edit mode. Notice that an unpin icon displays to indicate that an instance change has been made to the continuous rail. To reset the rail and remove the instance override, either click the unpin icon or click the Reset Rail tool on the continuous rail panel.